he's not wanting to relinquish that staff he brought to the ring. But what an opening contest here at FWF. It's already been revealed our main event is going to be the Hurricane Shane Helms teaming up with the local boy from Edison, New Jersey, Fast Eddie Franken, to take on the owner of the company, JD Smooth, along with his tag team partner, Justin Cage. But here we go, we got the Jersey Kid, we got the Beast, and we got the fan favorite, Eric Corvus. Triple threat match, one fall to a finish. Your referee, Timmy Rich, as we get set for the bell. Got a capacity crowd here tonight, standing room only, from St. Matthew's Parish Hall in Edison, New Jersey. There we go, Timmy Rich calls for the bell, and something just snaps inside the brain of the Beast. He goes right after Jersey Kid, but Eric Corvus now trying to capitalize, exchanging blow for blow. Now it's the Beast on the offensive. Jersey Kid clubbing away, and what a fast-paced start to this match, nearly 15 seconds in. And the Beast charges right at Jersey Kid. Vicious clothesline. Oh, a clothesline duck, and he gets hit with a receipt right from Eric Corvus. Now it's Corvus and Jersey Kid back and forth on the Beast. The Beast looks most impressive since debuting here at FWF, undefeated in in-ring action. Gets kicked right in the chest. What's Eric Corvus got in mind for him? Reversal though from the Beast, but a high knee right to the chin from Corvus. Jersey Kid now. Look at the athleticism from Jersey Kid with a hurricanrana. And Corvus with a suicide dive to the outside. Start off the evening. Unbelievable. I mean, we still have the FWF Heavyweight Championship to be on the line tonight. We got the tag team titles on the line in this match here. But okay, we go a roll up from Corvus. No. Oh, backslide, take over, but no, only a two count. Kid now, what an arm drag from the Kid. Corvus slings him up the ropes. Yeah. Wheelbarrow right into an arm drag. Jersey Kid gets his leg swept. Eric Corvus now for the cover, only a one count. Fast paced action for the cover now is Jersey Kid. And now we're back to our neutral base. I just heard somebody say, this is wrestling. You're darn right. This is wrestling. This is Funkified Wrestling Federation. You don't shake hands in the middle of a match, though. Maybe the beginning and end, I can see. Eric Corvus knows that, and he just gave Jersey Kid a punch right to the jaw. And now it's the Beast back on the apron. The Beast always looks to be out of his mind. I think that's what I like about him. He goes back in the ring the fun way, ducks a clothesline from Jersey Kid, ducks another clothesline. Oh, and a face buster right to the mat. Buddy. But a big drop kicked out from the high-flying Jersey Kid. And a spinning heel kick in the corner. Jersey Kid with the momentum. Can he take it to a victory? He's got that Roman knuckle lock applied. He's gonna run the ropes here. Little tightrope. Oh, unbelievable athleticism and agility from Jersey Kid. But the Beast, full force close out in the corner. And he nearly took his head off. Look at the expression on the Beast's face. You think he's fired up? This is only our opening match, folks. That's head kicks out. And now the Beast is working on the Jersey Kid. Eric Corver's outside the ring somewhere. He's hurt. And a somersault right into a shoulder block right into the midsection. Snapmare takeover from the Beast. And Corver's on the apron. What a somersault with the momentum. And he just shoulder bombs him right there. Corver's on the apron. Now Corver's right back to the ground. And now the cover hooks the leg. The Beast, is this going to be the win? No. You kick off a show. Oh, and what a high impact power slam! But no, the Jersey Kid somehow once again manages to kick out. Did you see the height that the Beast threw him up in the air for added impact and force on that vicious power slam? Give the Jersey Kid credit for kicking out. But now, this could be the beginning of the end. The Beast, he has him set up here. But Jersey Kid able to outmaneuver him. Reversal into an Irish to a Russian leg sweep. And what a springboard moonsault from the Kid. But he gets caught right in the head. Unbelievable action. Eric Corvus now positions himself on the second turnbuckle. He's on the second rope. What's he going to do? And a big splash from the second rope. And what a kick out right into the Jersey Kid. And a monkey flip right into the Beast. Eric Corvus now for the win. But the Beast able to barely kick out, says Timmy Rich. Another quick cover. The Beast able to quickly kick out again. Unbelievable action. Oh, he's got that Bible. And he just slams him right in the head. I'm not sure if it's a Bible, his personal memoirs, a manuscript.
Once upon a time there was a Beast.
That must be a fairy tale then. Those fairy tales usually don't end very well for the Beast, but we'll see if the Beast can rewrite history. The Jersey Kid trying to rewrite history on the top rope. Oh, and a high impact cross body splash from the top rope. Jersey Kid for the cover. Can he get him right here? Oh. And now he goes for a cover on the Beast. If you can't get one, you go for the other. But the Beast also kicks out. What an unbelievable match. Jersey Kid now, oh, he as he tries to go for the momentum shift, catches a high knee right to the gut. They're jockeying for position, and now a high knee rebuttal there from the Jersey Kid. What a face plant into the mat. What a move from the Jersey Kid. This is gonna be the win right here with the leg hooked. Corvus kicks out. These fans love it. Jersey Kid able to break it up. And once again, the This Is Wrestling chance break out. This is only our opening match of the evening. What's Corvus got in mind? Oh, unbelievable move. But now it's the Beast capitalizing. And a sit-out powerbomb. He got him. Adrenaline-filled opening match here at FWF, brought to you tonight by Funkified Entertainment from the St. Matthew's Parish Hall in Edison. in New Jersey, if that's a sign of things to come, everybody in attendance and watching at home right now on YouTube are in for quite a treat. The Beast victorious here at FWX. More action to come next here in New Jersey.